To start a new project, click on the Open New Project button. A new page proposes to start from scratch, use a template or use your own saved templates. You can also import previously created projects saved locally. Created projects can be downloaded to be saved locally. This option allows you to create your template projects. A Cloud Sync status is available to follow the upload project status. Use the Undo Redo buttons to revert actions. The Custom Catalog Manager is always available to create third-party references. Tips and tricks are available to help you learn the software. Use the research field for specific topics. In the case of bugs and crashes, contact the Builder support team. Check the notifications bell for project updates while working in collaboration mode. To save your projects in the cloud, a login is required. If you don't have the credentials, please create one from the Schneider Electric page. Select your preferred language from the drop-down menu. Now, let us go through the preferences options. From the desktop version, you can synchronize or not with the cloud. Choose between showing the product reference or product description in the configuration grid. While working in the Topology Manager, you can define the default references for several products. For instance, when we drag and drop a new control unit, the default CPU is the one we choose as preferred. Other options are the deletion of empty racks or an automatic update of the power supply. From the desktop version, you can check manually for updates. Finally, create your projects with a light mode interface or dark mode.